Welcome to WP Beginner, and thank you for watching. Today we'll cover how to add a border around an image in WordPress. The first method is by installing and activating the WP Image Borders plugin. Then go to Settings, WP Image Borders, to configure. Here you can either add a border to all the images like this, or you can target just specific CSS classes to have a border on them, and that's what this section lets you do. You can edit how you want the border to look like this, and when finished, click Save Changes. If you added borders to all images, then you're all set. But if you chose the CSS class, then you'll need to add a little bit more work. For every image you want the border around, you just need to add the CSS class like this. Here I've added an image to my post, and now I'll click Edit and open the Advanced Options area and add the CSS class that I chose in the plugin area. I'll update the post, and now I'm all set. You can also add borders by using HTML and CSS. To do that, once you upload and insert your image like this, go to the text editor and add the CSS style to the HTML code like this. You can also add it to your child theme by updating the style sheet with your image-specific CSS code like you see here. If you like this video, click on the like button and go ahead and leave us a comment there. We'd love to hear from you. And subscribe to our YouTube channel to get the latest videos.